We're creating a smarter, more sustainable Sydney. Despite the best intentions, Sydneysiders still produce a lot of waste. On average, each city resident produces around 329 kilograms of waste a year. By 2030, the city's residents and businesses could be producing more than 375,000 tonnes of waste a year. However, the City of Sydney is currently achieving record recycling results, diverting nearly 70% of all waste from landfill. This is done by processing household waste that can't be recycled into low-grade compost. But we still want to do more. There are new technologies that can reduce the amount of waste that goes to landfill to virtually nothing and turn waste into a renewable fuel. We'll still recycle or reuse as much of our rubbish as we can. Rubbish that's left will be treated, processed, and turned into gas, which will go back into the grid to provide energy for our city. Over 90% of the city's non-recyclable waste can be turned into gas using this technology. Producing gas from waste will reduce greenhouse gas emissions, reduce rubbish going to landfill, and help provide renewable energy to our city. This technology is used around the world. Ottawa in Canada converts 100 tons of waste into energy a day. Chiba City in Japan has been turning waste into energy for over a decade. The world's largest gas from garbage facility is being built in the UK. It will process 350,000 tons of waste a year. By 2030, an average weekly garbage bin could be turned into a substitute for natural gas to generate local electricity. This could deliver power equivalent to 9% of the electricity consumed each week by city households. Who would have thought rubbish could power our city? Creating a sustainable Sydney 2030, a green, global, and connected city.